Dan Thorne on 13 News, working for you.